It is now my pleasure to introduce our speaker for the day, our own Al Brennan.
Thank you. Got to get plugged in here. How's the sound? Okay? Okay, good. Good morning. Well, someone asked me the other day what I was going to say today, and I had to tell them honestly, nothing. I'm going to let my songs speak for me. I've prepared 5 songs, all of which are tiny sermons in themselves, and each one of which I think refers to the 7 principles of Unitarianism. The first one has to do with the way we look at life. Oftentimes we close our eyes and blind ourselves. We know that there are millions of prisoners, predominantly black, in our prisons. We know that we are bombing people in foreign countries, and yet we blind ourselves to those things so that we don't have to accept them. As a kid, the things that I did were not always proper and right. But adults that I saw spreading hate, making war, put me in a much finer light. One day after mass, when I happened to pass a drunk lighting prone by a bar, my dad said to me, "Close your eyes, you won't see, 'cause that's just the way that things are. That's just the way that things are," he said. "That's just the way that things are. In 200 years, we'll all be dead. And that's just the way that things are." When our forefathers came in some foreign king's name and landed upon this fair shore, they took them some land and then to expand, they took some more and some more and some more. When the natives complained, our forefathers explained with a hand on the ammo jar, "You're only rustics and we've got the muskets, and that's just the way that things are. That's just the way that things are," they said. "That's just the way that things are. In 200 years we'll all be dead. And that's just the way that things are." In the days of slavery, life was unsavory, particularly if you were black. They'd chain you for life, sell your children and wife, and you knew that they'd never come back. And if you resisted, the master persisted by giving you one more scar. He'd twirl his mustache as he'd bring down the lash and say, "That's just the way that things are. That's just the way that things are," he said. "That's just the way that things are. In 200 years we'll all be dead. And that's just the way that things are." When Hitler took power, the man of the hour, the people applauded the news. The economy was dismal and he was charismal, though that didn't quite go for the Jews. No one gave the alarm from factory or farm when they passed in a packed cattle car. They went back to their plows and milking their cows and said, "That's just the way that things are. That's just the way that things are," they said. "That's just the way that things are. In 200 years we'll all be dead. And that's just the way that things are." Well, I look around me at things that surround me. It seems to be out of control. The police ride in tanks. We're ruled by the banks. There's a camera on every damn pole. The earth is burning, disease is returning, while a plutocrat smokes his cigar. I said to a friend, "It looks like the end." He said, "That's just the way that things are. That's just the way that things are, he said. That's just the way that things are. In 200 years, we'll all be dead. And that's just the way that things are. You'll excuse my digression. I'll get back to the lesson I learned in that long ago place. With my eyes closed per plunk, I tripped over that drunk and almost fell down on my face. But Dad said, I got you, and it's time I taught you before you go too far. When you close your eyes, you're in for a big surprise, and that's just the way that things are. That's just the way that things are, he said. That's just the way that things are. In 200 years, we'll all be dead. And that's just the way that things are. The next one is kind of taken from the Book of Tao, the Taoism. Taoism refers to the way, and the way is the way of the water, going along with the flow of life without resisting it. But and you reach a time of peace and contentment, but it ain't easy getting there. Well, I've shaved my head and broken bread and mumbled to my old man in the street. I've meditated, palpitated, been violated in a Jesuit retreat. Tarot cards ain't avant-garde, I was hardly touched by the Esalen Institute. ESP, EST, LSD, NBC, Mama Sue thought I was cute. Extra munction at the junction, acupuncture was a pain. For Christ's sake, I danced with snakes and had a nervous breakdown on the gospel train. Billy Graham heard him praying, God would see me through. I Ching, Rolfing, folk singing, I love you. Finding the way isn't easy, riding a road you don't know. You may take the straight and narrow, make your life an arrow, but that ain't the way the sparrow goes. Well, I've had mystic visions, baptism, Sufism made me dance. 10 months with Zen monks who couldn't give me an answer. I sung songs at night by the city lights of the San Francisco Zoo. I found Nirvana in Indiana, I did mushrooms in Peru. Lean-tos with Hindus saying this too shall pass. Buddha, Buba, and Baba Ram Dass. Astrology, psychology, phrenology, all fine. Anxiety, psychiatry, gee, it's all in your mind. Finding the way isn't easy, riding a road you don't know. You may take the straight and narrow, make your life an arrow, but that ain't the way the sparrow goes. Well, my Aunt Sal, dear old gal, standing in her kitchen drunk, says to me, son, I see every thought you're thinking. Times I'd stay and watch her pray under the bottles on her shelf. As I recall, if there'd be Sally, she'd be singing, you gotta cross this lonesome valley for yourself. Finding the way isn't easy, riding a road you don't know. You may take the straight and narrow, make your life an arrow, but that ain't the way the sparrow goes. And that ain't the way the river flows. And that ain't the way the water knows. I'm sure a few of you have been in the Catholic Church. The Catholic Church has a wonderful thing. You go to confession and they forgive you and they eliminate your sin and eliminate all guilt. The only problem is they're the ones that gave you most of the guilt in the first place. But guilt, you know, stays with us. And I guess this is a song about guilt. It's called Me and Mozart. Me and Mozart, we ride the road heads together across the deserts and through the open plain. I was on the run, and ain't it fun when you're only 17? He'd been riding freight since 58 and laughed cause I was green. Behind the ears he taught me how to find a jug of beer, a plate of beans, and it was always split between me and Mozart. La da 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 la da 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 da. Me and Mozart, we sang in bars together. He played piano and he knew a thousand songs. He taught me how to strum guitar and harmonize a tune, and where the friendly ladies are on a lonely afternoon. And he'd say, son, when it's all done, there's only one you'll answer to. That one is you. And that's me and Mozart. La-da-da, la-da-da, da-da-da-da. Me and Mozart on a mountain highway. He's philosophizing, I was driving the car. We bought a six-pack, I drank five. He said, I'm drunk, it ought to drive. If I'd have listened to him, he'd have been alive today. What can I say? This song is all that I've got left of me and Mozart. La da da. La da 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 da. Me and Mozart, we ride the roads together. And of course, one of the main tenets of Unitarianism is to protect the earth we live on. This city life is dreary, and the cold winds make me weary, and I wonder why I ever did depart from the golden land of childhood in the Blue Ridge Mountain wildwood. There's an Appalachian springtime in my heart, in my heart, in my heart. There's an Appalachian springtime in my heart. I can smell the dogwood blossom, hear the squirrel, coon, and possum in the Appalachian springtime in my heart. Well, you know it don't agree with me, this working in a factory. It's a big machine, I'm just a tiny part. I'd much prefer to take a sack of bright red wine and black tobacco for the Appalachian springtime in my heart. In my heart, in my heart. There's an Appalachian springtime in my heart. Down in the hollow there's a little cabin where mama's rocking and daddy's napping in the Appalachian springtime in my heart. Well, dear friends, if the truth be known, the pathways of my youth are gone. They've stripped the mountains and clouded up the streams. The cabin washed away last spring, the folks are gone, and nothing is anything like I see it in my dreams. Through the winter snows have fallen here, the daffodils are calling, and I'd love to go, but don't know how to start. I'm afraid if I go back by then, they'll have trimmed the mountains to match the men in the Appalachian springtime in my heart. In my heart, in my heart, there's an Appalachian springtime in my heart. Though the years may age and weather me, while I'm alive, there'll always be an Appalachian springtime in my heart. Though the years may age and winter me, while I'm alive, there'll always be an Appalachian springtime in my heart. And of course, one of the main tenets of Unitarianism is the search for peace. up your heart and listen to the people. The people are crying for peace. From the mountaintop, the truck stop, the barbershop, the church steeple, you can hear their voice saying there's a choice. They're singing from the heartland of the country. This insanity is finally gonna cease. Open up your heart and listen to the people. The people are crying for peace. See the mothers in the schoolyard with their children. See the farmer in the field behind the plow. See the miner in the mine, the worker on the assembly line, telling how the time is now. We've been bound by chains of fear and suspicion, but now we have found our release. Open up your heart and listen to the people. The people are crying for peace. There's a tide that is rising in the nation. There's a wind that's beginning to blow. There's a feeling of great exaltation, and you know it's gonna grow. All members of the same congregation, and our number is on the increase. Open up your heart and listen to the people. The people are crying for peace. And my final song, I guess it sums up kind of a philosophy of life. It's kind of sad, but it's called The Good Times Make It All Worthwhile. When sorrows overwhelm you and your body starts to fold beneath the burdens of the world upon your shoulder, when you think you're being cool, when you're only getting cold, being wise when you're only getting older, when you've tried the easy answers and they're not easy anymore, and you're wearied of the dancers making circles on the floor, when with every step you take you hope to make it your last mile, remember then, my friend, that the good times make it all worthwhile. Oh, the good times make it all worthwhile. Jesus wasn't talking about your style, Cleopatra sailing down the Nile, said the good times make it all worthwhile. When you're in the hall of mirrors and all reflections are your own, and you find your only fear is of dying all alone, when the fruits don't taste so sweet now and the sugar tree is dying and every trick's a treat now as time goes by, and you wonder what you'd tell your jury if you had to stand on trial, you just tell them Brother Al told you that the good times make it all worthwhile. Oh, the good times make it all worthwhile. Jesus wasn't talking about your style, Cleopatra sailing down the Nile, said the good times make it all worthwhile. Now when this song is over, as all sad songs must end, why don't you come on over here and we'll be friends. If you're looking for an answer, there's nothing I can say. We live this thing we call a life, and then we fade away. We're We're all in this together. Nobody told us why. We're birds of a feather. We ought to fly. And I've nothing more to offer you than my chorus and my smile. But I've enjoyed the singing. I hope you have too. And if you have, that's good enough, because that makes the good times make it all worthwhile. Oh, the good times make it all worthwhile. Jesus wasn't talking about your style. Cleopatra sailing down the Nile said the good times make it all worthwhile. Thank you. And if anybody wants to comment on any of the subjects I covered, not so much the songs, but the subjects.
So we have any comments?
Did you write those songs?
Yeah. Oh, yeah.
Awesome.
Yeah.
Any other comments for us?
Oh, I have a question.
Yeah.
Or a comment, maybe. I feel like you might have listened to a lot of Woody Guthrie.
Absolutely. Woody Guthrie, Hank Williams, and Joe Hill.